Live pictures as a moment of silence and reflection is being observed to remember Doyle and Lillian Chumney tonight, the couple whose bodies were found inside their burned-out car yesterday. Now a memorial is growing at their home. The couple has been positively identified and autopsies are being done.
Kristen Volk is at the Chumney home where community is trying to come to grips with what happened to their neighbors.
Well, Chris, dozens of residents are here now right outside their home. They're here for a vigil, for a moment of silence, and they are coming to put candles, flowers, balloons here at this makeshift memorial on the sidewalk steps leading up to Doyle and Lillian's home. One of those notes on the flowers I just read says, "God bless you." There are dozens of people here. I could see them walking from adjacent streets, many of them just walking from the neighborhood. It seems like many of them knew Doyle and Lillian, and they are going to be here for a bit. And then what will happen is a memorial service at the United Methodist Church in Strasbourg, which is just minutes away from here. Three pastors are leading that event. That service is really for the community, although they will be, of course, praying for the Chumney family. But at that service, they are going to talk about fear and how this fear in the community is just overwhelming to many residents here. But they do want to try to overcome that fear and talk about healing and how to heal from a tragedy such as this. We will bring you much more later on. We will be at that service and be talking to people who are involved in that. Live from Strasbourg, I'm Kristen Volk, News Channel 5.